There's a lot of the play where I sit down and I watch the others, and it really is joyous to see the banter, to see the sort of little games that they're playing, the little digs they give. It really makes me laugh. And also the character of Harriet, who is the sort of cuckoo in the nest, the person who comes in and observes. To see someone in such a fish out of water place is hilarious. One of the things that attracted me to it when I read it was how funny it was.